But the Charlotte I fell in love with is gone.
Can you help me? I think I'm drowning. And if I was, would
it's not
you
here.
Stay, would you go?
It's always darkest before the dawn.
Yeah, no, you used that one already.
Can you see me? Am I fading? Cause I feel like I'm still searching for
my soul.
It's okay for me.
He's gonna leave me.
I really close to
it. I won't let him touch me.
Don't touch me.
Pain's my only home.
Life's a bitch, Ethan. Stay the hell out of my way.
I'm not scared.
I need this right now.
Or how about every cloud has a silver lining, but not. It's always darkest before the dawn.
But that could work.
I was raped in my office. Physical pain was gone a week. I get scared sometimes, and I get sad. The days feel longer than they should, and I'm having trouble sleeping.
Cause I think I'm crazy.
Maybe he thought you needed to be stabilized before you started talking.
Please feel free to walk away.
You can't use It's Always Darkest Before the Dawn because you used that one already.
Nothing can come between you and Cooper.
Damn it, you used that one already!
Except you.
And when you try to scream, he punches you so hard you see God. And then he goes at you again.
It's okay for you to leave.
It's never gonna be over, is it? So how come I'm crying when Cooper touches me?
You're the victim.
And I am tired of it. I don't want to be in this hospital.
She won't wear her engagement ring.
I was raped. The ring's a reminder. I'm tired of people telling me what I should know.
We're all trying to help.
You're not.
Because things like that, you don't have to.
Charlotte, are you okay?